In the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and merciful. Students, today I will discuss about the 4 C. Look at here, the first C is speed of light. The second C is the capacitance of a capacitor. And the third one is heat capacity. And C, that is the coulomb, and it is the unit of the charge. I mean, the first three, these are quantities. I mean, it tells us about the amount. And the 4 C, that is the coulomb, and it is the unit of the charge. Thank you.